Hey, it's Lisa, your favorite health coach, and Bill. Say hi, Bill.
Hi, Bill.
We're in the car again. Anyway, just wanted to, first of all and foremost, I want to say Happy New Year, and I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for letting me be your health coach this year, walk alongside you with your journey. It has been a pleasure to get to know you and to just be there through the ups, the downs, and celebrate all those achievements that y'all have done. One thing I do want to challenge you to do this year in 2022 is set some goals. Set some realistic goals. Set short-term goals and set some long-term goals. That way we can talk about them, we can encourage each other. I'm going to do that, and I'm going to be sharing my goals with you as the year goes on, just to kind of let you know where I am, because I'm on this journey with you. The holidays were the holidays, and I celebrated the holidays just like you did. So I'm back on my health journey to lose a few pounds that I gained over the holidays. And I know y'all are too. So just want to challenge you to set your goals and think about them. Just set a goal for the month of January, then set a goal for the first half of the year, then set a goal for the whole year. And then we're, like I said, we're going to talk about them and we're going to support each other through them. Again, thank you from Bill and I both for letting us health coach you, walk this journey with you. And also just a reminder that if you have someone that wants to get healthy, you can refer them, you get referral credits, or if it's someone that wants to walk this journey with you and you'd like to coach them, I would love to come alongside you and help you coach them. Know that you don't have to know a whole lot about health and wellness to coach, because I walk right there with you and we're there hand in hand and you learn as you go. So y'all just have a very happy new year, and I will be talking to y'all soon. See you soon.